Good morning, children. Welcome to today's session. So today we are taking class for class 9 and the poem. We all know the poem name, The Duck and the Candle. What is the poem name? The Duck and the Candle. So we discussed about this poem in the last two videos. So what happens in the first two stanzas? The duck says to kangaroo that it is a very happy animal because it hops over the land and over the water too. It can go around the world and it sees different places every day and it enjoys its life. Who says this? The duck says. To whom? To the kangaroo. Then again, the duck says about himself. That what it says, see, I always stay in this nasty pond, I always stay in the water only. I don't have opportunity to go and see the different places in the land, it says. Then it also says, if you give an opportunity and if you are okay, I wish, what the duck is wishing that? It should go around the world and see the different places and enjoy the movements. So duck asks to kangaroo that you can take me on a ride on your back. So if you take me on a ride on your back, I feel very happy. And you no need to worry about anything. Because if I sit on the back of your tail, I sit quietly. I just only say the quack. Quack means what? It is a sound made by duck. I won't say any words, just simply I'll sit down on your back and I see the different places of the world and I'll enjoy it. Then what happens? The kangaroo starts saying answer to the duck. What kangaroo says? See, you're saying to take me on a ride. It is a good thing and I may take you. But we have to think carefully about it because you always stays in the pond. So because what happens? Your feet are very wet and cold. Due to that, I may get rheumatism disease. Do you remember? Rheumatism disease means what? It gives pains in the muscles and joints. So the kangaroo says the objection that if I take you for a ride, what happens? From you, I may get rheumatism disease. So, we have to think about it, it says. Then again, the duck answers to that problem. The kangaroo said, no, we have one problem. Then the duck says, answer that. I sat on the rock and I thought about it. So, what would I do? I have got a roasted socks. Means what? Woolen socks I bought. So that it will cover my wet feet. So, it won't get wet feet. And along with that, the duck says that I also bought a clock. Clock means what? Coat. This coat protects me from the cold weather so that I would be very comfortable in that coat, it says. And it also says every day I will smoke a cigarette, it says. So the kangaroo said objection and the duck gave the remedies which it can taste to protect itself and to not to get any harm to kangaroo. Then what happened? Said the kangaroo, I am ready, all in the moonlight pale. But to balance me well, dear duck, sit steadily and quiet at the end of my tail. So what happened? The duck said the kangaroo said an objection and the duck said the remedies to not to get that problem. Then they started to go on a ride. Then the kangaroo said to duck, I am ready to take you on a ride. All in the moonlight pale. Pale means light in color. In this moonlight, in the moonlight, I am ready to take you on a ride. And also kangaroo says, but to balance me well, dear duck, sit steady and quiet at the end of my tail. So the duck is going to sit at the end of the ear, at the end of the tail of kangaroo. So what it says? You sit steadily and you balance your you wouldn't fall on the ground. So you sit steadily and balance yourself and sit quietly without talking anything at the end of my tail. At the end of my tail means whose tail? At the end of the kangaroo's tail. So away they went with hop and bound. Hop means we know, jumping. Bound is also same word, a synonym. Jumping and bouncing. So they started from that place and they were jumping and hopping and going on. And they hopped the whole world 3 times around. See how many times they went, how many times they hopped. They hopped 3 times around the world. And who is so happy? Oh, who? As the duck and the kangaroo. So the duck started to go around the world. He said objection. Duck gave remedies. So they started going on and they hopped the whole world 3 times. At the end, who are happy? Who are happy at the end? As the duck and the kangaroo. Both the duck and the kangaroo were very happy because they have hopped around the world 3 times. So this is the poem all about how the duck asked the kangaroo to take on a ride and how kangaroo said different problems, how the duck overcome those problems, and finally with all these things they have roamed around the world. They hopped the world 3 times and they both were happy. Who were happy means they both, the duck and the kangaroo. Thank you children, we will meet in the next class.